after Volition was recorded, we knew that, you know, Chris had another band, stuff like that, so he wasn't going to join our band.
We still need to find a drummer. It was definitely a learning curve, especially because it wasn't the most time to learn the amount of songs.
Mike fit in pretty much from day one.
It's like I've learned to know what makes Mike Mike. It's very unique, and I like what he's doing.